When I say that they should have empathy towards nature is when the welfare is understood.
The number of rhinos in India has now gone well past 3,600 in 2020. This figure suggests a remarkable conservation story, but an incomplete one. Conservation is perhaps something intangible in one sense, but at the same time, it's very real.